just a half and half variation. Boom.
Yeah. Whip up. Coming to my elbow. Releasing the lockdown. Lifting up so I can slide my bottom one out. Coming here. All right, so this is old school. Half and half is here, right? And we're driving into the rib, driving them over. Well, sometimes that don't work. So once that you get to your half and half and you start to squeeze, a little variation here is you can just reach down, tap the knee.
And then come to side control.
You just go for the dog, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can get into that squeeze.
Yep. So if you're here in dog fight, you can do half and half. You want to get this bone right on that low rib. There. And then you just suck it in. And as you suck it in, you drive into them. Most of the time, they're going to come over. It's a lot of pain right on that rib. But a lot of guys are strong in the motion. They're just not, they're not going to go over. They'll fight it. They'll fight it. If that's the case, you can reach down and you can tap the knee over.
Could have happened.
So you got two options there. You can work the half and half. If you don't get it, you can go to the knee tap. One more time, we'll run through the whole thing. Jaws alive. Brains, whip up. Boom, coming to the elbow. Releasing lockdown. Pulling out the leg, coming to dog fight. Okay, I'm sitting back, my weight's on that. Boom, from here. I'm gonna go for the half and half, say I can't get it. Reach down, tap the knee. Any questions? All right, work that. One, two, three, bust.